Hello and welcome to part 6 of my playthrough of The Adventures of Gunslinger Joe on Wolftown New Colossus. Stay here, Rest up, okay? Don't waste some hell, son. After Springfield, I traveled across the Midwest. I was a man on fire, burning for the singular purpose to destroy Margaret Metzer. I was a hunter, a predator. There we go. It froze for a little second there.
Metzer had caught a case of the jitters, hiding away in the high security space center in Topeka. There was no place left on Earth to run.
Come on! Count pistol! I've realised I didn't pick up just one upgrade, I picked up all of BJ's, all of William's upgrades for the weapons. Makes me wish I had upgraded the shock hammer a little bit. I expected far more upgrades.
Still smell them in here. Smelled like a dentist's office. Made me never want to see a dentist again.
I haven't seen my dentist in like 5 years.
Thank you. So, Netza had flown the coup to Venus, hedging his bets on destroying America. Well, I wasn't going to let the game end like that. I had to find a way inside that launch station.
Oh, it's this thing. I thought it was under. Okay. Sorry, not enough sausage for you. I love how this guy did not hear a damn thing. So-called master race is deaf as fuck. Oh, okay. Sup? It's alright, just bring it. I enjoy snapping all of your necks. Mine dead. Come on, die. Thank you. Right. Thank you for watching part 6, and I'll see you in part 7 of The Adventures of Gunslinger Joe.